Hello, and welcome back to DOJ. Today's going to be a very strong episode, and let's see what we can get into. So starting off, I'm actually just heading into the front area of the police station. I'm heading out, I'm going to be Spider-Man Cruiser, which is 2001 Chevrolet Camion WSP, which is also known as, which would be Chevrolet. Let's go style. Let's get some lights on. Let's see if we can catch bad guys. I know it's been a while, a couple months. I just got everything set up so we can do the videos. This is just my job. My point was my limit, Tom. I'm starting to know there's some people down here. And this might be a very active place to patrol. Everybody's looking good. I'm gonna try to go this way. We're just gonna wait. I don't know. One, tomato green. And there we go. And let's start making the way down into the city. So I'm not gonna do the videos. I do have to just change some of the recording setup and graphical work on some of the games. But everything's pristine for the videos. Which I really can't wait, because I can actually get back out here. Making videos for all of you. And let's make the best of it. And let's check to see what's going on. Go up to the side of the road. Just stay here for a second. I don't know if these two are okay or not. It's kind of, zoning. If I use range of the back wheel spin 2 on that vehicle, the truck, I need that 20. I think that would be it. I think that truck is stuck. They're good. Well, let's just keep going and see if there's any trouble. I don't want to turn around, but I know he's just stuck in that ditch, which he can go out of. Then we got another paycheck. Yeah, I haven't been on this game for such a while, so it's amazing the update and what they actually did to this game. It makes it so much better. Okay, this person's starting to speed. I'm going for the weight car than the truck. Okay. I don't even have to say it. I wait coming forward. Isn't your traffic stop, dude? Okay. I just want to see what's going on here. Yeah, I just want to see if he knows the reason, because 167 speed limit, so yeah, I don't know why this guy would do that. I don't know what's going on here. I don't like this guy. I like him ready. Okay. Yeah, I've been, this one's gonna come back to. Ready. Turn four. It'll be 10-6. Now I'm just gonna pull aside for a second. That was very nice, I don't know what else is going on. I'm not worried about the gun issue. I'm kind of ignoring it. I don't feel like doing like such a gunshots right now. That's why I just run back in. I'm not gonna chase him. I just want him to move forward. Well, I'm back in here. That was really bad. I'm gonna move forward. So if there's a little bit of lag, I think I have the graphics completely hooked up differently. So I just gotta fix that. Yeah, this is sweet. It's just that yellow truck. I don't know why he keeps talking about his guns for. I do want to release a bit of it. Really kind of concerning. But let's head back out. Let's see if there's anything else going on. I just want to see if there's anyone else to pull over or anything major. I'm trying to have some high hope for this, but let's not speed ourselves. That's because some people who recently joined, I just joined back in this game after quite a while. I know I've been saying this many times. But I'm gonna upload again, I'm gonna upload again, but I haven't. It's not gonna make that actually happen. And I noticed that in this new update, all the cars and even all these buildings, especially McDonald's, is Burger Harbor versus, which is completely different. But I mean, it's with all of this is new, but I want to head back here again because I've already put all these streets are starting to connect again, which would be amazing. I want to see if this whole place is updated. Oh, it's a product from a leg. What is this big gun here? Costco? Oh, rather that they named it. That might be something completely different. I see. Potentially. It's huge. There's so much business to roleplay and stuff. It's like such a huge map. I'm quite happy with it. Because this is like. I do have a couple of people who will. AI with some people who are going to be getting some videos with that, it's going to even make everything even better. And the videos, and it's just going to turn out great. I can't wait to show you all. I was really backing up, but let's see if there's someone else to chase. So let's head back in town. I don't know where the light's on, but I don't believe they added it, but I think it's just one light. F to click it. I don't think there's actual any other buttons to it. Like different signs, I think it's just the sign. That's okay. It is past midnight right now where I live, so I don't really think there's too much people active at this time. Especially in North America. I might just as well show you. Okay, give me a second. I gotta check this out. I got it from there. I just want to see what's going on here. Oh, it's me. Okay. I kind of want to see if this person's okay, but they're kind of just driving away. This one is about to crash, I feel like. They don't really smoke the cells as if I am, so it's kind of, you know, as a way. So this one is really bad right now. I can't even see what's in front of me. But I'm going to take it to the front. I'm very new to this. Yeah, I just want to show you guys some of the vehicles that some people have. Which are nice ones like these. You start talking about guns, I can't believe it though. I don't know if it's a big deal for him, like, if you have guns, it doesn't really bother me. But this is where I'm gonna start to rope fight and get into some amazing videos. So I hope you all had a wonderful night, and I'll see you all in the next video.